side stand off, Pete. Let's wait.
You go faster.
Hey, up.
This is what we're riding today.
4 hours.
Thank you.
on, Connie.
She's getting hot, she's smoke popping, puffs a bit of smoke.
Yeah. Oh, ride it like you stole it. How are we doing? Do 15 minutes again.
Yeah.
There's a berm on your side.
Here we go, guys. Do a lap. Right, Chris, up. Bail chicane. Slow him down. Well, try to. And flat out now. Flat out. Fourth gear, top gear, flat out. Keep it going. Keep it running through. Scrub the jump. Flat out, a little bit of brake. Woah! Up high. Stay fast. Inside. Brake hard. Power. Keep it on. Third gear now. Just keep it flat out. Flat out. Don't shut down. Just go to the corner. Brake hard. Power on. This bit's a bit weird. You won't want to pull for, but... I will. It's all slippery on here, look at the rocks. Well, little pebbles actually, but hey, they're rocks on this bit. Flat out, into fourth, whenever you can. Just, the engine's not working so hard. Flat out now, just keep it flat out. There's a little jump here, a little bit of down to the back brake. Over the jump, into fourth, downhill now. Keep it going. Back into third, flat out. Ends coming out. Woo! That's a lap! So much fun! And I just pulled about breaking for music clutch while I'm crushed. What about 32 in front of us? That bike in front of me. Down this berm around the bottom just here, after this bit, this after the chicane here.
Yeah.
A big wall on berm at the bottom here, fast one. I stay right to the right, almost on the bank, and it's smooth all the way up. And I can do it all in fourth gear at that top corner.
But I ain't even using fourth.
I'm in fourth quite a few times.
Is that on everywhere? Just stick your head the other side, make sure that rubber's on.
Yeah. How long are you going for?
I'll do another 15 minutes.
Yep.
Woohoo! I wish we'd do 15 minutes. 30 minutes is bloody killing me.
Wait, try it.
mate.
Yeah, she's a good one.
You look beautiful, mate.
Fucking awesome, dude.
Fucking hell. Well, that was good.
So you an addict now?
Yeah.
My tires run brilliant, isn't it?
How yeah. tight is that chain? Because we didn't stop. I tell you, it chains, does it?
Yeah, that's good. That ain't stretched at all.
Good job we
my
did
knees
that.
Are hurting from being like that.
Yeah.
And my butt is hurting from that fucking yeah. seat.
And the bottoming out.
Yeah.
It's a stronger summit than there, doesn't it?
Yeah, it wants to
stronger spring maybe.
Yeah, that's all it is, I think. See if I can do my work with Darren till it's suspension, he might be able to say, oh yeah, we do some of that.
Yeah,
the front end is fine.
It's lovely the front, isn't it?
Yeah.
Handles well as well, doesn't it?
Oh, handles like a fucking dream.
I tell you what, right here, you've got the engine's going tick 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 tick. But you go around that fair bend and you just lie it in, oh, I tell you, it looks sweet.
Well, I'm in fourth gear doing all that.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I just got it.
I'm
pinned from here all the way.
Yeah.
And just keep it going. I literally just touch the back brake, throttle still on, touch the back brake yeah. as I'm going into the corner just to keep it on the track.
It looked awesome.
back to the van, yeah?
Yeah, I'll go and get the. Well, come and get. Yeah. I'll see you back in the van.
Beast.
Well, that went better than expected. Who'd have thought it? We have a race winner. Pulling pins, and it's like literally, it was like clay.
Yeah.
Baked on rocks, all everyone was, you know, kind of like chiseling it out. But
yeah, that's good.
Oh, that's on there, good and proper.
Yeah,
I've got to admit. Oh no. Visit. Oh my God, it is proper off, isn't it? I like it.